What is going on, Raider Nation? What is going on? It's your boy, Darian, coming to you live with another video. Spotlight Raiders Talk is definitely in the building, y'all. With the 175th pick, the Las Vegas Raiders select Matthew Butler from Tennessee. He's a defensive tackle, and he's a stud. Mind you, Tennessee is my favorite college football team. Matthew Butler is one of those guys that you could get that could plug the middle with Neil Farrell Jr. What? What? I love this pick. I love this pick so much from the Las Vegas Raiders. Even though that we traded back to get him, but he was right there in our lap. They're going into the SEC right now and going to get their guys. I love this pick at 175th. The guy is a second team All-Academic All-American. The guy is good in the community service, but he's 6'4", 297 pounds, and he's good. He's really, really good, and he's very explosive. He had a hell of a game against Alabama, and that was against top offensive linemen that goes into the NFL. He has an impressive tape. Y'all got to go watch him. I will be doing a player profile on Matthew Butler. I love this kid. We got two defensive tackles that we addressed in this draft. Let me know what y'all think about this pick, y'all. Let me know what y'all think. Make sure y'all comment, like, and subscribe to the channel, y'all. It is the Spotlight Raiders Talk. See you in the next live stream or in the next video. Peace.